again praying for a green light between no man's land. The